Welcome to Knowledge in a Minute, and the concept that we are going to understand today is double jeopardy. For one offense where the proceedings are completed against the accused and he either got acquitted or got convicted. Now for the same offense there cannot be again any prosecution or punishment, and that's all about double jeopardy. And this beautiful concept is discussed under Indian Constitution Article 20 Clause 2, which says no person shall be prosecuted and punished for the same offense more than once. If you want to watch more videos on Indian Constitution, please visit the video description box where I will give the playlist link for the same, and for Knowledge in a Minute playlist link, I will give the link in video description. That's for the day. Thank you so much.